If it's a dual wheel tire, which we believe that it likely is, then the outer tire could come loose,
right,
and travel wildly down the interstate.
That tire and rim causing this fatal scene near Meridian, one of four wrecks on I-40 early Monday morning.
We had a rollover collision that was eastbound I-40, right, at MacArthur. And then we had a vehicle that sustained heavy front end damage that was westbound 40 on top of MacArthur.
And it all ended here under the I-40 bridge at MacArthur. Authorities tell us that tire and rim traveled off the highway down this embankment you see here and then hit a semi that was traveling northbound.
Looks like that, you know, it's gonna, what set in motion was the fact that a tire and rim became separated from a commercial motor vehicle. So right now we're not putting cause or blame or anything like that on anyone.
Authorities think it's possible the driver of that vehicle may not know they lost the tire in the first place.
So it's a very, very, very difficult job. You have to drive defensively at all times.
Michael Kahn has been driving a semi for 14 years. He tells News 4 he was shocked when he heard what caused the string of wrecks, pulling over to wait for the backed up traffic to clear.
If you said earlier that the tire and the wheel traveled a mile, which I think is unheard of, that means that there had to be sufficient enough air in the tire to make it roll like that.
He thinks the lug nuts may have been loose. Whatever the cause, though, the unfortunate chain of events ending this driver's life in seconds.
Due to the injuries, looks like the death was probably instantaneous.
In Southwest Oklahoma City, Jessica Bruno, Oklahoma's News 4.